can see the chat for a second. Squaw! This music is creepy, but I kind of like it. This is like relaxing horror game ambiance and music. To be working on a piece right now. Definitely getting me in the mood to draw, especially this piece. Music fucking rocks. Yeah, I gotta make more like pieces, like actual illustrations. So this is what I'm doing right now. I hate the air. Like, whenever it's too, like, quiet, it's just, I cannot. I fucking hate this nothingness. I need noise. I need to turn, like, the fan on or some shit. The fan on, or, like, something. Some white noise. Salute. Tried that. I haven't got on that yet. What is that exactly? I've never got onto that yet. Doesn't Lungi have one? I haven't got on it. Like for music? I see. right now we're listening to noises. It's a gem. You can listen to cues. Oh, that's tight. That sounds fucking legit. What's up, Kessa? Welcome. Yes, it's Yupin. I'm drawing a piece for them. It's gonna be so cool. Pull up some like actual reference soon. Like bedroom reference. Hope you like this music too. Oh, it is your art block. That's good. Yeah, man, I want to see more art. More like meme stuff. Whoa, it's Logan! Hi! Your cousin's playing Monster Hunter in the other room. Hey, Jay! Logan's here. She's in the chat. Logan?
Tell her to fuck off!
My roommate said to fuck off. She said, fuck off! That's what she said, bro.
Wait, Logan's in there?
Yeah, she's in here.
Fuck you, Logan!
She sucks, don't she? Well, that's rude. Still playing?
Yeah.
Say, fuck you, ho. Tell her.
What?
She said, fuck you, ho. Profanity. Profanity's not allowed on my stream. I'm gonna ban you, Logan. I would ban you, but I need more followers on my Twitch.
Wow, you're an artist. Can you draw me? No, I'm just playing.
Shut the fuck up. Tell Jay I said, what it do, baby?
What's up?
That's Kessa. He told me fish.
Whatever, Smokey.
Smokey? Alright, I'll tell her.
Also, are you still depressed? No, not your Apple Pencil. Thanks, Logan. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I like this drawing so far. It's definitely easier to draw with this like weird like oily brush. It's way better than like a line brush. Okay, I will. This one is called Oil 3. I think I got this from a long ass time ago. This might have been some like brush set that I found on DeviantArt or something. I think they are like way back, probably like 2017 or 2018. They're just good brushes. They never fail me. I'll give you the one I used to sketch, and the one I used to for like line art on Clip Studio. Them. I only use like two brushes though. All the other brushes are like extra shit that I don't even like look at. Or there's too many to try. There's so freaking many. I'll give you a handful of the ones that I think are good. Yeah, this is a room. This is her bedroom. I will not. I will not draw the poop slide. Gosh, what an offensive, thing you just said. Why I never? How crude. Euban would never have that. Not in a million years. Actually, that sounds kind of, that's, DoorDash bags. I want to add energy drinks. Monsters, yeah. That seems like it would be in this room. I'll add those later. Let me try adding in like the main like furniture that's here. Think of more like props and such. Thank you. Oops. Probably shouldn't have all these Chrome tabs open. Oops. Get out of here. How's that? This should be better. A what? Excuse me, is this... No, the footage... The footage fucking paused. Or the screen recording messed up. Do it again. Boom. Do it again. On. One sec. There you go. God. I wonder how long it was there for. Hopefully that wasn't for too long. Shit. Whoa. Alright. Back. Thank you. goodness. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Thank you.
impressions on me. Have we met before? Possibly in Michigan. In some strange department store. We won't see him anymore. Who knows how some people turn to strange ones? Is it up to me to make them into dead ones? Here we go again. I bite at the hand that feeds me, slap at the face that eats me. Some kind of animal cannibal. Animal cannibal.
Thank you.
Very good, very good. I'll catch y'all later. I'm probably gonna go to bed. I'll finish this tomorrow. So, peace out.